Governor Mills says she has tested negative for COVID-19. Governor Mills was tested on Thursday after she was exposed to a member of her security team who later tested positive for the virus. She's been in quarantine since last Tuesday.